I have been anticipating this for years, but it's here now, and I think this is a very important economic loop for the people of the Northern District, of which they will be alive. No, I think they were dying, especially for this road. I commented to Mr. Pascal Sill last year that if I had the choice and the will, I think the first road in this sugar company measures would be this road. And if I may need to give up almost anything to do this road, I will do that. So I think it is very important. It's a very important loop, both economically, and apart from that, the people from the area have been clamoring for this road. I think that it's a very, very, very important road. I'm extremely excited. I'm extremely happy. And I need to thank the Ministry of Economic Development, the European Union, and the staff at the Ministry of Works, a special unit set up there. And I think that you have done a tremendous job. The citizens are waiting. As the Minister of Works, I am waiting. And I'm so excited that all the calls that the people always call, when, and say every time we tell the year when, it's here now. So I want to congratulate everybody, and I wish the contractors well, and I am almost sure that we will get a good job based on value for money. Thank you very much.
We have done some work already in that area. It was not paved, but it was done to paving standard by the Shonosh and Kappa Bank area, Little Billies. And as it was with that work, there was a great boost to both the agricultural sector, because as we all know, Little Belize does a whole lot of farming, and these roads will empower them in able to cut down on their costs. We all know that the roads that we used to have there were terrible. That meant a lot of wear and tear on the vehicles. The cost of fuel is so high, and with this type of roads, we will cut down even on the consumption of fuel. It also means that the tourism in that area, we know that Sarteneja is there, Kappa Bank, Shonosh, Progresso, who owns a beautiful lagoon. Tourism will pick up because of the good roads that we're getting. I want to really thank the Ministries of Work and Economic Development for insisting in getting this contract done as quickly as possible. I know we've